Partika enables small businesses to manage their cash flow and collect customer debt 3 times faster. As a small business, you're now able to keep track of who owes you and collect customer debt securely through payment links. You're able to send free payment reminders and invoices through SMS, WhatsApp, and email. You can monitor your cash flow, keeping track of your sales, expenses, stock, and of course your customers. So whether you're a creative, an online shop, a duka, or a trader, Partika is here to empower your business growth. It's 100% free, safe, and secure. You can send payment reminders to your customers through WhatsApp, deliver free SMS receipts to your customers, create and send invoices like a pro, manage your sales and inventory efficiently. So welcome to the future of your business. Welcome to growth. So this is the home screen. You're able to record a sale, record a spending, which could be an expense or purchase of stock. You're able to directly instigate collection of debt, and you're able to manage your stock. You can view a summary of the transactions that have happened recently. When you go to the second tab, which is debt, you can see the customers that owe you and how much they owe you, and the suppliers that you owe and how much they're owed. So at the bottom, of course, you can see the list of customers and vendors or suppliers that either, you know, they owe you or you owe them. So if you pick a customer like Felix Juma, for example, you're able to check the transaction log of how much maybe they paid back, how much you gave them more if it was through sale of products. You're also able to send reminders directly, which could be through WhatsApp, through an SMS, through email, or by creating a professional invoice and sending it to the customer. So when your customer receives the reminder message, they're able to open the link, which basically shows them their entire statement, showing how much they owe currently, how much they've repaid, and how much is the balance. Like in this case, the balance is zero. But in a scenario where there's a balance, the customer will just be able to specify the amount they can pay, click pay now, and directly pay through the M-Pesa. So back to the app, all the funds that are collected from customer payments will automatically appear under Partika Pay, which is your personal and safe wallet. Alternatively, you can choose to receive the money directly to your bank account or to your M-Pesa. So you can easily record a sale. This is the process. You can add products. This is optional. You can choose whether the customer has paid right now or they're going to pay later. If they're going to pay later, you're going to define the amount that technically they're going to owe, which will be logged as a credit. You'll define the customer details. Like in this case, I'll put the details of the customer. Then you'll submit. You can see here that automatically the sales data is updated. The spending, of course, is also updated. How much customers owe you is also updated because that amount owed has already been logged. You can see the transaction automatically updates. So on the second tab under debt, you can see that Felix Juma now owes 6,312 shillings. And you can see the specific transaction logo of how much technically they owe you and the specific transactions on whether they paid and how much they paid. So from this point, I can proceed to send Felix a payment reminder, which basically looks like this. Hi, Felix Juma, please settle your balance of 6,312 and view statement. So of course, when they click that statement, they'll be able to access basically the statement between them and you as a business. They can see their balance, like he has a balance of 6,312. They can choose to enter a different phone number to pay, and they can enter a different amount if they're paying in small bits. So basically, that's how to record a sale, send a payment link to a customer, and receive payments which come directly to your wallet.